Your smile, your voice creeps inside my heart with everything you do. I have no choice. Loving you is all that I know how to do. Even when your weight was heavy, you would sort me up. Even when you were in pieces, you would hold me together.
What's up, Nique gang? So, excuse my mask and everything, but I just wanted to wear it for a little bit. So, I just recently just left my grandmother's house, and today is going to be my labor and delivery vlog. Excuse the KFC bag back there. My mom got back there. We just had some KFC. But anyways, yeah. So, I will be going into labor today. Today is December 3rd. It is currently 12:54. Be induced. Super nervous, you all, but I know that God got me. So far, I know that I'm going to have her vaginally. And I haven't really dilated much. They said that I dilated about maybe 1 centimeter last time they checked me. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure once I get there, they're going to check my cervix. After they check my cervix, they're going to give me like a pill so that I can start dilating more and so that they can soften my cervix, because my cervix isn't softened. It hasn't softened at all. That's the issue I'm having, and I'm having a hard time like dilating. I have been walking a lot. I'm just not sure as to why my baby still want to stick around and stay up here. But this is my belly bump, y'all. This is how big I am. I am 39 weeks today. And, you know, baby girl is just chilling. She do not want to come out. And, you know, I literally, like, you know, I've been having issues. I've been having a few complications. I also have preeclampsia. If you don't know what preeclampsia is basically when you have protein in your urine and, you know, you get swole feet and hands, and you know, I've been getting a lot of swelling in my hands and my feet, so it's time for her to come out. And my body's just not agreeing to it. And the other day I had a scare. So the other day I thought I was having a seizure, and it was scary. That was like one of the most scary days of my life, as to when I thought I was having a seizure. I was in the store. My mom was actually in the store. So yeah, my mom was in the store, and you know, I just had to stop myself in my tracks. I just felt weird. I just started shaking out of nowhere, shaking. But the doctor said that my sugar dropped. Keep in mind, I'm not diabetic, but I was kind of confused as to like why I was shaking, because I ate that day and I was just trying to figure out what's going on. But yeah, so that scared me. And the doctor said that basically I need to have my baby right away. Like, I've, you know, been doing this for too long. I'm going to insert a picture of how my ankle was swollen. Oh my God. It was some serious, horrible. And they said that preeclampsia is, if you have preeclampsia, also you need to make sure you keep tabs on your blood pressure, because my blood pressure was extremely high. And they almost admitted me several times. But they didn't, if y'all know or not. But you can die from preeclampsia. You can put your baby at risk. So, you know, for me, I just thank God that I made it this far at 39 weeks. My mom had to stop by and run a few errands before we leave. We're going to pack the car up with the bags and stuff, the hospital bags, the diaper bag. We're going to pack that up, and we're going to pack the car seat up. After we leave here, we're going to go to the store to get some snacks. They did tell me that I could eat, so that's a good thing. But tomorrow I'm not going to be able to eat anything, because that's when I'm actually go into labor, which is December 4th. So I'm thinking that I'm going to have her anywhere between December 4th to the 5th. So fingers crossed, I hope I have her on the 4th, because I don't want to be in the hospital too long. As nervous as me. I mean, I'm the one having the baby.
Yeah,
baby.
That's what I'm to the liquor store.
I mean, for real. Why you gotta go to the liquor store, bro?
So my nerves got me so up. Mm. When I see all them needles and shit, I mean, needles everywhere.
Dang. Yeah, I mean, your, I done had an IV before.
Yeah, your skin so thick, you ain't worried about that. I ain't got
Yeah, well, my, not only that, but my veins. You can see my veins a lot better.
I got butterfly veins. They stuck me 100 times
for the Airbnb. So basically, what they're gonna do is I gotta take the COVID test, which I'm not looking forward to. I just pray and hope I don't hit nobody when I do it. And I don't even know. I don't think I'm supposed to record, but I'm gonna record anyway because I'm like that. It's like that. So. But we just gonna, we already got our room and everything situated. I gotta have my ID admit me to a room.
Like, so,
because you gotta sit now.
I had 10 bottles,
man.
Your daddy took one and Tasha took one. I had 10 bottles of Lysol.
Well, you gotta pot it. When somebody come in there, mom. If they see 10 bottles of Lysol, they'll be like, well, let me get one.
Two more Lysol.
You gonna have less than that if somebody else coming in.
He might take 2 bottles when he get there tomorrow.
If he do, you gonna cuss him out.
I'm gonna curse that motherfucker out. He take my bottles of Lysol.
Yeah, I'm dreading going in here, y'all, because the COVID-19 is out.
Two masks. Not one, but two. Yeah. So if Rob had his little blue mask come in the house with a mask on, take that motherfucker out. Who got a regular ass mask on?
They don't be playing. He like, he ain't trying to catch no COVID.
All right, let me go ahead and
anything you want to tell your granddaughter?
Hurry up, get your ass up out of there before I can go the fuck home.
Mom.
Straight.
Really?
She don't need to be hanging around there like no little monkey. She need to come on up out there. You ready to go to the hearse? Grandma ready to get her drink down. Open up the 10 in 2 hours.
Damn.
Mom. I mean, your service got to open
that
up that
pill.
I know, but that's something going to need to start opening up right now. She hoping to open them. Well, at least we stand here waiting for your service to open.
Oh, my damn. Well, boy, excuse me.
I got things to do, place for 50%.
Well, you can leave me and Tick Tick in the hospital.
I ain't going here. No damn way. You tell
me. I don't know why she think my Cuda bird, Mama Cuda, is supposed to open up 10 centimeters in 2 hours. Now, who does that?
When you had your feet to the ceiling, it was open.
Different. It won't as open as I gotta open it down.
I'm
not using theirs. I'm talking about mine.
I ain't eating shit and I ain't washing shit.
I'm talking about my personal one.
I'm using my own shit.
I'm not
gonna take a towel for what? I ain't getting no damn tub.
I'm not getting it either. I'm just gonna do like a little birdie.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a whole bath.
Splish splash. Splish splash.
A whole bath. That was cold. Yeah. 6 minutes.
6 minutes.
6 minutes, Dougie. 6 minutes, Dougie.
We just pulling up at Mariah Perm. Mariah's a perm. Mariah Perm.
And don't keep saying that.
Mariah's a perm.
I gotta go over here and fog in the parking lot with these.
Hey, wick. I'm coming to get my wick.
Yeah, you better get that motherfucker them damn cans. $5, $30 a can. What the fuck?
Right?
You should have took them big jugs out and breastfed.
You don't want that close with that.
Yeah, no, I don't want that nasty ass milk.
Listen, my milk is not nasty.
I wouldn't drink it.
Come on, shut up.
And I know that baby ain't gonna drink it.
Shut up.
Drink that nasty ass milk.
You probably was
better. We're gonna be here for a few days, so we better back
wait a minute. Was you breastfed?
Hell
was
no.
You see,
you gonna be the baby nanny.
No, I'm gonna ask grandma. I'm
you
like,
think I'm gonna have these beanie? You saw these beanie babies? You crazy? I need my beanie babies.
We got the bags packed back there.
Honey.
We got all our bags. Look at the baby car seat back there. Ready. She
I
ready.
I got my shit in here. I don't feel like staying in this motherfucker.
COVID-19.
Bitch.
I don't either, Ma. I really don't.
What we gotta go through? The mercy room?
No, I think we go through this way, Ma. Like last time when I went to go get my
That's registration go through there. Through the mercy room. You ain't gotta go through there.
You know I ain't never did this before. Well,
6.5 hours late.
She ready.
I'm coming. Glad we in. That bitch slow as hell. Must be training a bitch. Look at that, my Mariah Perm help. Y'all need some help?
Right?
Yeah. She got on a coat. Yeah, I worked in the pharmacy.
My mom ain't nothing but the truth, y'all.
Mama working medical.
Mom, you ready to vlog?
They had 30 years.
I will. Hey.
You were right.
I knew it was here.
Got to stand up there for 10 minutes.
How you doing?
We was at the wrong spot.
I'm delivering
the baby today.
Yeah.
Because I already had the baby out there in the parking lot.
Yeah. And your name? Tanique Cheek. It's T-O-N-I-Q-U-E. Last name Cheek, C-H-E-E-K.
And you think that baby's coming?
Well, I'm getting induced today. We was in there for like 10 minutes.
Oh my God.
Okay,
I was thinking that if you go up with it now, nobody else can come.
Yes, ma'am. We already aware. We got our night bags and stuff ready.
Either one, you had color extension.
Okay.
Gonna be a little boy and a girl.
Little girl.
Yeah. Okay. Your first one?
First one, yes, ma'am.
It's
going to
be a long night, right?
You'll be all right. I told her I might get, you know, it may be quicker than what we think.
That's right.
Okay.
96.8.
Okay.
96.9. You got the registration.
Registration? Is this over here? Right at the pen. Okay. Thank you. I know. I hate that I'm kind of a few minutes late, but.
He's late, so we've been
on
right
there. Yeah. Motor, your motor one.
Oh, my bed is popped off.
It did, Mama.
Yeah,
I don't think it was on. I don't know which one
Hey,
my name is Tanique Cheek. I'm supposed to be getting induced today.
Okay, what's up?
Do you need my ID?
I
can't.
Alright, I'm gonna get you the sign right here, your consent
treatment
right here on the top line.
Okay.
Epidural,
yes ma'am.
Go get one.
Come on, Trooper.
What's the name? The 23?
Check there and make sure that that is the correct name and birthday.
Okay. Alright, so second floor, and I got the first bedroom?
You said bed one.
Bed one? Let's go to the elevator. More relax. Relax. Relax.
Listen, you got the
wall.
Put that wall. Give me that wall. Hold it. You hold that phone, but you still holding that stuff. Can that wall sit here?
No. No. It might bust the bag in.
Put that damn wall up.
Come on.
I'm coming. Just stand right there. They're gonna pull it up.
I don't know. Because I'll be dead this. All right, so second floor and first.
Bed one.
I don't know where I'm going. 16.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Hey, Tracy, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Miss Cheek.
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
Ooh. Hey, I'm having the baby.
She got me nervous.
Well, you got time to breathe because you know it probably won't happen right away. You know, it probably won't be to tomorrow. Did they explain all that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Does that usually happen, like,
during that
one?
Quicker
than, no. Did you ever experience it?
Sometimes. Yeah, it depends on how long you're dilated.
Yeah, because last time they checked, you won't really dilate it.
I won't
you
dilate them.
Work to do.
Ooh,
this is my room.
The pink one is the baby bag.
Cute little room. Well, this is the last of my baby bump. Look at boy. You ready to go? You scared?
Okay.
My baby's gonna be right here, y'all. Elijah is gonna be right here. Unbelievable.
My mom's, they did you wrong. They did you wrong.
The monitor. In the bed. All right. Now I have to pee in a cup. And they're gonna draw my blood. Oh, that look a lot of blood they're gonna take from me. Ooh. I'm gonna draw my blood here. And those are my pads. Okay.
Don't wanna be.
Why? You got jokes. Coming in. All right, the bathroom. Oh my goodness, what's this? Is the light gonna come on? This is a damn light. Mom, is this the right light I put on? What the hell? That's the red light. I'm scared to put that on. This damn. And she gonna come right in here behind me. Look at her. That's the shower. This is a throw bag. And what kind of bag is this?
All that shit. When it come out of your head, this is a
Mom, the shower don't look too bad. All right, Mom, where you gonna move the shit bag?
I'm not getting in the shower.
I got some shower shoes.
Take them rags off.
All right, Mom. I'll see you when I get out.
Just step on my urine.
To give me the bill.
I feel sick.
You ready to see your grandbaby?
Yeah, you had to hold him for a whole hour. Lay up on my big titties.
My big girl.
Then you're gonna throw over that in the oven.
Damn, I'm gonna cry. When my baby get her shots, I'm gonna cry.
Child, I'm gonna smack down on each other. Don't stop crying.
I'm like, please just stick me instead. Don't stick her.
Let me eat my vines. I'm about to have a
You got oranges, an apple.
I should bring me a table right here so I can
You do need a table. You know you can kick your feet back.
I should have bought my bedroom shoes. All this
I got some shoes in there you can wear.
My feet hurt.
They slippers.
Let me call mom. Look at my chair. What my head at?
You got to sleep in that chair. That chair is small. You tell Gordon you gotta sleep in this chair.
Stop all that laughing, child.
Tell her I had the COVID test. Tell her about what happened.
Mom just texted me 1 minute ago. Hey, Mom. We sitting up here hard.
Y'all, this tastes like jail food. No seasoning on any other food. But I have some great nurse. They are really, really nice. Really sweet. And yeah. My mom eating her vainas.
I need me a steak.
Oh, you just trying to copy me? Because I had posted on Facebook that I wanted a steak. And then you trying to copy me. She tried to nitpick me, y'all. But I'm finna eat this jail food. And I'm gonna catch y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all later.
I already put the pill vaginally in my vagina already. The pill is already in. So, in my cervix, it's off of my cervix. So, yeah. We in here, toilet messed up, so you can't poop. Boy, can't poop. Or pee. We can't pee right now.
Pee anyway.
Me either. That's why I ain't trying to drink too much. Because if I drink a lot, I'm going to have to pee.
Grandma, what you eat your shebangs? You better have to drink too much.
So yeah, y'all. The pill is gonna make my cervix. The pill is gonna make my cervix softer. So. I just gotta relax for an hour. then they're gonna come in and they're gonna bring me an Ambien. An Ambien is supposed to make me sleep. So I will go to sleep. And December 4th is when I'm gonna have her. It's official. They said they won't, basically she won't come until December 4th. So they already inserted the pill inside of me. I just have to wait. So we play the waiting game right now. My mom is at a relief because she can leave and go to the house whenever she wants to. She can eat whatever she wants to. But since they put the pill in before midnight, I can't eat anything. Well, after midnight, I can't eat anything, so. They already did the COVID test. The COVID test wasn't that bad, actually. It was actually, you know, a breeze for me. I don't know if it's because my nose is big or what, but it wasn't that bad. I actually laughed through it, and when I laughed, I guess it helped me a lot. But it didn't hurt, actually. It wasn't too bad. So, I won't feel any pain until 5 in the morning. So my mom is going to go to Wendy's and get us some food. I have to eat before 12 o'clock, of course. So I'm gonna eat before 12 o'clock. That's gonna be like my last dinner for the day. And tomorrow I can't eat anything until my baby is born. They have to get the whole food because of the hydrant too. So they have everything hooked up there. So my stomach is hooked up to things. They're gonna start me on Pitocin. We're gonna see how this works with the baby. If the baby agrees with it, we're gonna continue on with Pitocin. If not, then I may be doing a C-section. Good morning, y'all. I am still waiting on my baby girl. I look a mess, but I don't even care. But it's all about her, not me. Gonna give me Pitocin to speed up the process. And I'm just watching TV. This is my room. My mom, she's gone to get her some breakfast this morning. I can't eat anything. What they did was they had to stick the pill in my vagina twice because the first time my baby heartbeat dropped. So I just pray that she goes well. Everything goes well this time. This is day 2, y'all. Day 2. And I'm tired. I'm a little frustrated, but I had to get out of that room. Been in that room for 24 hours. Now, me and my mom, we're just sitting in the waiting room. I had to walk around, exercise, move around. Oh, they have 14 rooms. Latte. Had to get out the room.
It's cold in that waiting room. Cold, real cold. Yeah.